And while we here at ECW all cherish, we cherish Taz's credibility. We cherish his physical gifts. We love to compare him to wrestlers in other organizations because we know exactly how gifted this athlete can be. But the man with the body of a baby gorilla does not have the mental maturity to match his physical maturity. Because he's never gotten over the jealousy. He's never gotten over the rage. He's never gotten over the envy. For 1 year, he has called out Sabu because he knows in his heart that Sabu cannot answer the challenge without going back on his word to his friend. Now that, my friends, is the truth, which is the one thing in this world besides Sabu that Taz is not man enough yet to handle. When I-